What's up, everybody? It's Janaye, and today I'm doing some high fives. And today we're going to be high-fiving some of your art. So let's get to it. First up, we have Alice. And Alice is from Alberta, and Alice has drawn us a really cool photo. Look, her name's there in bubble letters. I love that. That looks so cool. Great work, Alice. And we also have Andrew from Nova Scotia, and Andrew is 5, and he's drawn us this really cool photo. You know what? I think Andrew's favorite color might be blue. I don't know, but I have some thoughts. All right, let's see who's next. We have Bobby, and Bobby's from Alberta as well. And Bobby, you've drawn us, it looks like some skating. We've got Gary and Mr. O, maybe a little hockey game, a Zamboni at the bottom. That's super cool. Great work, Bobby. And last, we have Emma, who's 8 from Ontario. And Emma has given us a photo with lots of photos. It kind of looks like a kaleidoscope. That's really awesome. Look at the blues and the pinks. There might be a cat in there somewhere. Great work, Emma. You guys, that was awesome. That's it for high fives. If you want to see your name or your art up here on the big screen, head on over to cbckids.ca. High five, everybody.